in that one. Hello. Today we are seeing what people are doing in what wonderful world. Painting. This is Nolan, and he is, he looks like he's drawing some flowers. He's pointing up to the sky. And there's some grass, and he's closing his eyes, and there's clouds, and there's a crane right there, and he just flipped it, and there's a sun right there, see it? It's right there, and there's the sky. Let's see what other people are doing. So, if we go over here to Isaac, looks like he has a rainbow, and he's saying, "What a wonderful world," and some stuff. He's pointing with some green grass. These people are painting. And this is Raiden. It looks like he's painting too, some green. And he's blocking my video. There. These are all the people that are painting. Harrison, this one's creative. It looks like it says the colors of the rainbow. So pretty sky. And he's going all stuff like the rainbow up there and the tree. That's him right there. Some stuff and a lot and a tree going through. So let's walk over here to Daniel. It says, "I see the skies of blue and colors of white." And it looks like he put a tree right there or some grass and he glued himself on top of the grass. And it looks like Jaden, it says, I have no idea. And he has a spider, and his legs are up. And it says, "What a wonderful world." Let's go to Brayden.
Hello, me Brayden.
It looks like he says, "What a wonderful world." He has purple sky and some grass.
Hey, I'm starting the rainbow. Okay, bye. Thanks for watching the McDonald's.
And let's go to Kaya. She's making some rainbows thing. And it says, "The color of the rainbow so pretty in the sky." And it's all like that. She did some grass like everybody is. And let's go over to Grace. Looks like she's doing something, but she's not doing what she's not painting. I already did it. Let's go to me. I'm gonna write, I see trees of green, red roses too, and I'm making it look like there's clouds. And I draw me on the floating grass. Well, I cut out him. Not that good of a drawer. But then I draw like two flowers on each side. And let's go to some other tables. Let's go check out Jackson. So it looks like Jackson says, I see skies of blue. He painted a rainbow, some grass, and he put him in the middle. And Gabby, she's painting a rainbow, and she just hit the iPad. So that wasn't very nice. And she painted some grass. I'm videotaping. And Alexa, she has a rainbow too with some trees. I think there's apples on it.
Miss, I tell you to do that?
Miss, I'm saying to do that? No, I said, yeah. And she's painted. Tessa, did the same, kind of the same thing. An apple tree, some grass, but no rainbow. And we're moving on to Sierra. She's painted some grass and hers, and she glued herself on. And let's go to another table. She did something, and the sky and her, the grass and her, and I have no idea what she's painting right now. And Nathan, he did some stuff, and he did something right there and there. He did a tree and a dog and him, and he's painting another tree, and it looks like there's a fish, and he's painting his thumb. And let's go to Madison. She's using her thumb.
Same thing.
And grass and sky. And Olivia has more trees. Herself, a cat in the tree.
It's a squirrel.
It's a squirrel. And it looks like a little pond. And that looks like an egg. And a bush. So.
Get everybody? I
think so.
Awesome. That's all you have
Good
to do.
Good night.
It.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue, clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. I hear babies crying.